Hello, my name is Jim, and this is your Daily Brogue for June the 2nd, 2021. Let's see what's happening in the dungeon. Ooh, look at that indigo potion. Better not stop without that indigo potion. Remember that that's the way up. Oh, and there is a... vault up there. Just keep on going, telepathy. Alright. Is anybody... nobody seems to be leading the way towards a key. We got one guy marching along, so we'll let him go and try to... oops. Okay, he's found us. Let's see if that's a curse ring. It's a ring of light. Don't need a ring of light yet. There's another potion way open there. But eventually we will, so. That was me being an idiot. Already. So, yeah. Way over here at step two. May as well try some stuff. Alright, we know what we've got up there, so just got a scroll. There's no reason to play around with the scrolls. What is this? A rapier. Very nice. Not really ready for a rapier, but we might be pretty soon. So let's move on that way. A single jackal, not an issue. Oops, and a dagger. Okay, quick J. Oh, we've got a bad dagger. Rapier. And that's probably enough for now. Let's just go up a level. Yeah, this is... no, we might have to come up... we don't have to come up this way. There's another way around here. So we'll be fine when we come back later. Okay, so... see, we want to get up here. It's our destination. Now we want to search. Let the search find those screwed up spots. And we want to just be complete around here. What do we see in here? Ring of Reaping, not so great. Good Entrancement, good Firebolt. A Whip and a Flail. Okay. Probably not going to keep the Whip, but I do want to see if that's Identify. It is Identify, so now that it's Identify, I will Identify the Whip. It's just a normal old whip. And I will get the Firebolt. Go on my way back down to depth 2. And we'll try to be quick. Oh, there's no way around. That's good. There were... as I recall, there were eels in this spot. So let's see, is there anything up there except a pretty good vantage point? Yeah, not worth the eels. Some gold. Alright, let's try some of these guys. Paralysis. Yellow is life. Puce is detect magic. The rapier is magic. So it is probably worth burning an enchantment scroll right now. To find out something about that magic. Rapier. There. Wait, there's something in here. Is it a goblin? Okay. Let's see if freeing the monkey will take some pressure off of me for now. Good. The only thing I know about this dagger is it's crappy. Potion of strength, very nice. I still have to flip through here because, well, this food. You want to find the food. It's important. That's a good mace, it looks like. Very calm. Okay, so let's try to remove curse. Perfect. So I didn't waste an enchanting. Unfortunately, well, that's a bad mace, not a good mace. Unfortunately, that means I haven't had any enchantments and I'm on depth 4. Maybe there was a secret room wandering around up there that I didn't notice. Ooh, that's a rapier of paralysis. Very nice. We would now like very much like to enchant it up. More identifies and more eels in. Small puddles. That makes me think. There's a key around here somewhere. At least a flood trap of some kind. It's usually how those work. Eels in small puddles. Could just be random. Turns out in this game there's a lot of random stuff, and this is looking pretty random. on depth 4, so not likely any acid mountains. You see that? Probably a waste of time. What do I see? Kobold. Where do I see a kobold? Feels like there should have been something more there. Let's give that a shot. Invisibility, very nice. More invisibility. Turquoise. Do have to be careful. Potion of life, good. Perfect. That gets us to the point where we can use this. Rapier as it's supposed to be used. I've got a weak monkey. Monkeys start off weak. It's only plus one. I mean, the lack of enchantment scrolls is really bothering me. Okay, pray to that, and Q recharging. I just destroyed their totem. Now we've got the acid mounds. the insufficient There's enchanting. Okay. What do I see up there? I think it sends me a message if I accidentally burned up a scroll, so I think I did not do that. Lots of invisibility. What are my 10-2? 1/3 good, 2/3 bad. Not a great time for testing potions. Do have a couple of identifies, but I probably should do one for the firebolt and one for the wand. So the firebolt makes this an easy one, although I have to use this. Sometimes this becomes more complicated because let's figure some of these things out. Warhammer, probably no good. Diamond ring, probably good. Lots of dudes up there. What happens if I firebolt? Bloat. Yeah, it just burns it. I got rid of the centipede, so. Another detect magic. Chances are that'll be good. One level down. Turquoise potions. Empowerment. Okay, where's my apply E to my dude? Drop E. Polymorphism. Lightning or some spear. Crap. I'm weakened. I have a Mystic Goblin Vampire. Didn't work. Too full for a diamond ring. Drop B. We'll equip the diamond ring on the next level because I'm going to do a detect magic when I get down to the next level. Anyway, so it just confirmed what I thought about those potions, and it was good here, right? The diamond ring is cursed. For magic stuff, maybe I'd use those things, but I wouldn't for non-magic things. So, and I have an extra rapier. Charging, I guess it is good. I do have one, no, maybe two. No, it's been just started having two. Eat some of that food because I'm hungry. Avoid the floor vent or the trigger. Okay, so that was not fun. Did I check this? No, it's just a dead end with an ogre in it. La Casa de Ogre. Oops. I do have to go that way. start by throwing Creeping Death, okay. Okay, I'm just going to, well, let's hit with the lightning. I think that will be three. I had a recharging, and we'll hit it with Firebolt. Set that stuff on fire. And that will eventually let me get the food. Okay, so that one didn't have any baddies. This one might have some eels in it. That's not what we see. An ogre and a remove curse. Not really good for ogres, man. Let's throw H. That's bad, I screwed up. That burned up my... Oh man. I really destroyed things with that one. And it didn't really help me against the ogre. Anything good to check out? No, not really. Depth 9, I've had one enchantment scroll. Is that enchanting? Remove curse. At least I got another remove curse, but... What we want is enchantment, right? Look at the detect magic, good. Save that for I grab another detect magic, I think. Very good. Stingy with scrolls. Okay, I don't know what that lavender potion is. Man. Spiders are nasty. Okay, so it's detect magic time. Okay, we got supply T, teleportation, wonderful. Not horrible. Mauve is also bad. Gotta keep throwing those bad potions at things, eventually we'll even these things out. Still at 42%, so we went up from like 32 to 42% by just tossing potions at stuff. And I'm just going to throw that mauve potion. At the ogre. Any good reason to let him stop burning, right? Okay, there's a potion of life down there. You don't have telepathy, do I? I do have telepathy. Turrets. Okay, let's get there. Killed my dude, huh? That's my extra special goblin buddy. Oops. some remove curses. Better if there were lots of curses. Swamp gas. Oh, crap. Oh, that's the vault. Did I find a key? No. So there should be a key somewhere around here. More life. No. Lots of statues, that's getting me pretty whacked out. Okay, so this is a pretty simple one. Another detect magic. Use those. Let's see what we have over here. Normal old scale ale. Don't know where that wrath went. So what we're going to do is get past me, alright, and hopefully that wrath gets caught in this giant explosion. Oh, got an extra flail running around for some reason. How's my ring of light? Plus one. So this is not going to be any worse, right? So we will leave it at that. Getting hungry. Eat one of those rations. See if we can find our way up here. This is not the way. See what this is. Scroll of enchanting. All right. That thing needs to be enchanted up too. So where did I hide the scroll of enchanting? Was able to pick it up? Yeah. You. Okay. Got 4 potions of invisibility, screw you. Alright. That's part of the problem. Throw you. Darkness. So, looks like that's a dead end. No. Oh, probably there's a secret door here. There we go. So that is a dead end with the ogres in it. So we can just let them ogre. Who's shooting me? Where's that stupid turret? Am I doing 7 darts? Or 13 javelins? Okay, so what do we see up here? This is an unknown scroll. Potion of strength. So scary. and our first magic. Well, I've got Discord. That's probably not too much of an issue with that guy. So I'm just going to do magic mapping. See what this guy has. Incineration. The other one was an incineration too, right? Is that thing invisible? What is invisible? It's a phantom. Flying, burning, paralyzed, invisible, and hunting. Okay. No, I've got a fast dude. Drop H. Okay. Scroll to identify. H apply. H identify R. Beckoning. Okay. Salamander. I don't know what that thing is though. Unknown good potion. I'm gonna try to invisible myself through this. Centaurs, sleeping wisp, caustic jelly, acidic jelly. Levitation, speed, and fire immunity for those guys. We need to get to the protect stuff level. Oh, good. Clairvoyance, good. Okay, so at least I can... See, there's... secret door and... a little few pieces of gold to make me feel a little better about myself, but not really. Weird, the jellies, or the zombies usually. Okay, the noxious gas. Another zombie. Just gonna run away. So, Pixie. Not what I need. I have invisibility, how nice. Not feeling too good. Thank you. and check out the green potion, fire immunity. Vampiric nut. Crap. More caustic jelly, resurrection altar, okay, I do not see there is. I don't know where that happened. I remember the minus one. Hmm. zombie. How nasty. So that zombie was a poison zombie, so even worse than a regular zombie. Survive. I'm going to go with screw it. Oh, 17. It's been a little while. A stupid zombie catch caught fire. Got a reflective mirror, that's nice. Another scroll of enchanting. Okay, 20% of the time. Paralysis doesn't paralyze enough. Paralyze, right? Okay. So, yeah. How am I doing? Good for food. I don't really feel like I can make it. Illusions. Oh, let's see. Turns. Huh. There's my troll. He's in pretty good shape. Let's get a look here. It's not looking great. Oops. Can destroy sentinels. I didn't realize it. No way out. Well, that worked for a little while. Unfortunately, that was a juggernaut fury right next to me. So that's, I probably can't look at it now. I don't think there's anything going here. I should have gotten rid of the Wand of Slowness at some point. Not really sure what the right move was here. So, c'est la vie, you know? Depth 18, been a while there. Lack of enchantments, so it wasn't because I just got really lucky with finding a plus 5 war axe and a bunch of enchantments right at the beginning. So at least that feels good. Feels good. It feels like I'm getting back into it. I hope that's what it means. All right. Well, I'll talk to you next time. This is really weird, right? This is not really what I've seen a lot, but, you know, this is just for 1.9.3. I haven't done a lot in 1.9.3. Mostly just the things I've done out. Mostly just the things you've seen, right? That's mostly what I've been doing. Do you notice that here again, Fury on 18. Look at all these wraths in a row, a couple of goblins, two spectral blades on depth 7. Usually they're a little more varied than that. So So yeah. I've only done a little over 30 games on this, right? Because mostly it was last month, I think. I don't know, but I think 1.9.3 I had to download before I started doing the maze again. Because I started more or less with, at the same time I did something for Weekend Brogue. So, it's not looking too bad for 30 games, I think. You're going to see I'm an idiot, but that's okay. Fine.